big. Coming off a great training camp, he's ready to put on a show.
This guy has one-punch knockout power, and when a fighter has that kind of ability, it's always a big advantage.
Big is ready to go to battle inside the octagon. For this heavyweight fight, Big is 6 years his elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 9-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing folks, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler. Make his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Big. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 245 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Poland, Monster.
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
Here
we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Here we go! Five-minute rounds. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good body punch there.
Solid kick by Big.
Hit him with the jab.
Landing at will tonight. They clinch.
Straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, combination.
Solid shot to the body.
The kick lands to the liver. He's hurt bad.
The double leg takedown.
Full mount.
And he connects. Man, if he allows him to posture up, this will be bad.
Make sure he stays high.
reversal here. Looking to pass.
Nice transition to the top. Big with the good punch.
Create a scramble. Let's go.
Clean hammer fist.
Munster gets it to half guard.
Now he's in full guard. Got one overhook and one underhook here.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. George, the feints that are the key to this striking. Oh, that huge kick hurt him.
Big shot from the clinch. Moves to north-south.
That's a big punch to the head from the top. He's able to stack him here.
That is some nasty-looking swelling on that left eye.
Just over two on the clock.
Nice reversal here.
Wow. That was a big left hand he connected with.
Big elbow.
He has taken some brutal ground and pound here. Oh. Trying to take the back here.
Big shot with a huge left.
Big ground and pound.
Monster gets it back to side control.
Oh, and the fight is over. TKO. Very impressive. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And here it is from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 24 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Monster.
Monster, victorious by TKO.